five-star hotel that houses 415 rooms. I've just finished a hotel tour. It was fantastic. My room is equipped, as you can see, with a very large king-size bed. I have a workspace, I have a 39-inch LED TV, and a very large bathroom. It's very spacious here. I have lots of space to put all my bikes, my laptop, my luggage, and all my crap. Overall, I can say about the hotel is that it's really, really cozy. The design of the hotel, the lighting, the ambience just exudes coziness. The bathroom is really, really huge. It has a shower room. It also has a bathtub.
My favorites. Luckily, it's not seafood.
Okay, we're gonna start off our buffet with soup. And we are having mushroom soup. Chidi's favorite. He loves mushroom soup.
And you don't.
For your mushroom soup, you're gonna add some croutons.
Why didn't you put croutons?
I forgot, I'll get it.
Anything I can get for you this moment?
Please, thank you. By the way, the service is really good. Do you like it? I like the service. Two waiters came to us, welcoming us, serving us, asking questions and stuff.
What questions? What questions?
Where do you want to sit? How many of you guys? Do you have any reservation?
Yeah.
What is your name? Right?
Yeah. They introduce themselves.
I really love it. Yeah. Like for me, I mean, of course, food is very important, but also the service is also very, very important, right?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Again, and actually, the price is not so expensive, like 118 for adults.
It's reasonable.
Reasonable for kids, 59, and for senior citizen like Angelin, it's like only 83, which is good. Yeah, you're saving a lot of money. You know, she's above 55.
You're good at this, huh? We can bottle me. So what did she take?
Now the real bottle started with the main course. I took a lot of lamb and some beef and grilled chicken, and I have a little bit of actually is seafood spaghetti, and everybody knows that. Anything is fine.
I think this is fine.
This is fine. Yeah, it is. So I took only the spaghetti. I didn't take the shrimp or anything.
Yeah.
And the baked potato looks so good.
Yeah. You didn't take the sour cream though with the crispy bacon.
No. Next round. Nobody tells me about it.
As usual, Shady takes a lot of great meat, and of course I took more of the seafood. So yeah, at least like can taste what I cannot taste, and I can taste what he cannot taste. Yeah, I took mantis prawn with egg yolk. This, I don't think so you'll like it, but I believe this is gonna taste really good. Grilled chicken, baked potato, you missed out the sour cream and
next
bacon.
One.
Money bag, calamari. Prawn. Yeah, and spaghetti aglio olio.
And water.
We are gonna taste now.
And you know what this reminds me of? You know, back home our shawarma is not chicken. It's lamb. It tastes like shawarma. Today is not really my favorite day.
It's a seafood.
Seafood day. So, but luckily there are some stuff besides seafood, which is we have beef, lamb, chicken, spaghetti, bread, and yeah, that's all I can eat here today.
Yes.
But I guess today is everything.
So yeah, basically I took everything that Shady cannot take. Some of it.
All of it.
Like the fried lamb.
Can I smell?
But actually the spaghetti is
tastes
with,
like,
yeah, it's with prawn bisque.
Yeah.
It's Asian spaghetti with prawn bisque.
So according to Angel, there's some seafood in my spaghetti. So I'm gonna continue eating it anyway.
Yeah, I mean,
anything, any reaction to my skin, I'm gonna take care of it later.
Okay, sure.
But actually it tastes good. I mean, like, the seafood is not very, very strong. Yeah.
I'm just tasting the potato. No, sorry. It's actually seafood gratin with potato. And it was like last piece. So it must be good. I have to say, the beef is really good.
I don't know. Brother.
It's really good. I think it's way better than yesterday. Yesterday was nice. But today is better. Even better. Wanna try a clam? You wanna try? Look. It's so tasty. You're missing out on this.
Happy with my life.
This is clams with soybean sauce. The soybean sauce is really, really delicious.
The Lord fits here.
Look at my cupcake.
Oh, so beautiful. Do you want some? So nice. Thank you.
No, no. This is obviously fondant flavored.
Which one?
Flavored mousse cake.
Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. It's nice. Try it. Yeah. Nice.